Contestant number two, Ms. Deja Re!
I don't think we should do that about this. Come on, people might misunderstand what we're trying to say, you know?
You're having intercourse, okay? Penis thrusting in vagina, right? And it's packing, the vagina's a dead end street. The air's gotta go somewhere. It's packing air in there. So you're having vigorous, great sex. Oh boy. And all of a sudden she goes. And you're so embarrassed. Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, that is so embarrassing. Oh, I promise it won't happen again. Oh, I am so ashamed. So I'm so sorry. And then you continue, you have more vigorous sex, go boom, go boom, go boom, go boom. And all of a sudden, you know what? If you take a deep breath, you can blow it right across the room. That you have to take the whole penis into your mouth. Okay? So what you do, you start off with kissing and licking and sucking, and then you just take the head of the penis in your mouth. Okay? And then you drool and you allow saliva to flow down the shaft of this penis. Alright, so it's all lubricated. And then you grip it with your hand and you coordinate head-hand movements. Okay?
Like this. a good hand. Yes, y'all did. I saw some of y'all taking notes.